topic is the importance of research and brand product. You want to ask why is it to be interesting? I want to tell you the matter involves the purpose of our teamwork. It is to promote we more and our group has three people. My name is Caesar, and it's Steven and Mike. We as a group, and we to do this homework together. And our group were talking about the purpose of the research and brand products. It's an interesting part of our project. We were from three aspects to expand the project. And the first one, we want to find the project, and we how to do it. And the second one, and we want to know what product we want. And the second one is. Why we do the primary and the secondary in process of the this project? I want to say the first one. How can we go to find the project? How can we go to there? And there is many supermarkets and some shop. And I want to tell them how can we go and how can we find it. When I arrived in London, and I first time I go to the busy shopping center, and I tell them to go to there. How can we go to there? And the next one is we must make a plan, and the plan is about what time and how can we go there. And we discussion in the common room at Azure Hall, and for the night we talk about the tomorrow plan, and we have some different opinion, and then we choose our opinion, and we do the things together. And our plan is to arrive and for the tomorrow 10 o'clock. But nobody come at time because somebody have something wrong, and we are not on time to go to there. And then we discussing the program of this plan, and we are not successful from the plan. And we told many things, something why we don't want to go, and we discussing the program. We choose our plan. At 20 o'clock, we go to there. And when we go to there, somebody have different opinions and to how to do this, how to go to the supermarket. And then we have a discussion, the question, and we also we do this together to make the plan is to succeed in preparation. My opinion of how can we go to find the product. The next one, but
hello everyone, my name is Mike. I'm talking about which product we should choose. Firstly, it should be a specific product because something range is very large. We don't know which product you should If you not say special products, like you say to compare meat in supermarkets, we don't know what meat. There are many kinds of meat in the supermarkets, such as pork, chicken, beef, and so on. If you not say how to compare, there are nobody to how to know compare. If you that way compare pork to that pork to compare with beef, it's impossible. So I think we choose a product should be a specific product. Secondly, the product is should be easy to compare. You want to answer which product is very easy to compare. Our group have discussed it many times. We all think the product should in packed, not in built. Because it's like still in the MS take on a computer to compare in the wheelchairs. I think the large the computer is not a good product to compare the, because it's inbuilt. I also think the third compare the product should in the same volume or place. Some products have a bigger one or a small one. So if you choose a product to compare, you should choose the same value. You will not like Steven to compare the he take on a bigger chocolate to compare the small size. He said the price is not very good. I think it's not good compare. So the product should be in the same value and or same piece because you if you want to compare the type of product or the quality of the product, you should choose the same piece product. If you choose the expensive product to compare the cheap product, the quality is must different, I think so. So if you compare products, you should in the same value or piece. Then let Steven talk about.
Because the developing of the internet, there are many information are sprung up in our life, so we should use some through the method to check what information we want, and that's why we must carry out the primary and the secondary research during this project. Firstly, we during a primary research, and so we go to the Grand Cross Shopping Center. We go and do some notice and record the own brand. The price of the own brand product in wheelchairs and mask ventures. And then we come back and through the comparing and analyzation, we get some result of the own product. primary research. So we were doing, so we do, we carry out secondary research on the official website of the Witchers and the Fox and Spencer. And we came from, we can find a lot of data on the website. Many things talking about the witchers, the marks and the spiritual, so we can find many information. It's easy and it's saving time to during the collection of the secondary data. And
this
data has a wide range.
So much.